I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. Dry this afternoon, but if you're looking for rain, we're going to talk all about that. But this evening in OKC, mostly clear, just a few clouds, temperatures in the upper to lower 80s from sunset to about 10 o'clock with a south breeze. There is a chance of rain this evening, mainly northwestern Oklahoma. You can see that on Predictor, 8 o'clock from Alva, Woodward, over towards Beaver and Slapout. A few isolated thunderstorms, most of them weekend. The chances they're going to make it to OKC, very, very low. Chance of severe weather, also very low. Not expecting severe weather, no official outlook or risk for us Thursday night into Friday morning. Daybreak, Friday, OKC 72, partly cloudy, mainly dry, chance rain, only a 10% chance, but a touch humid. So when will the rain move in for OKC? Make sure you tune in. KOCO 5 News, 5 and 6 o'clock this evening. Chief Meteorologist Damon Lane will have your updated weekend forecast.